Welcome back on my YouTube channel. So for today, the video I will make is about language translations. So between Thailand and Philippines language. So if you want to follow me on my social media account, see here. So this is a simple basic Thai and Tagalog words translation. So it's on my own research. So on my research, if you are a male speaker, so you need to use kra. So if you are female speaker, you need to use ka in Thai words. Let's start. So number one in Thai words. So what the, so if you are a female speaker, so what the ka. So if you are a male speaker, so what the crap. In Tagalog words, kumusta. Kumusta. Number two in Thai words, sabay di mai. Sabay di mai. In Tagalog words, kumusta ka. Kumusta ka. Number three in Thai words, sabay di. Sabay di. In Tagalog words, okay lang. Okay lang. Number 4 in Thai words, khao khun. If you are a male speaker, khao khun krap. If you are a female speaker, khao khun ka. In Tagalog words, salamat. Salamat. Number 5 in Thai words, khao tut. In a female speaker, khao tut ka. And male speaker, khao tut krap. In Tagalog words, pasensya na. Pasensya na. Number 6 chai. Chai. In Tagalog words, oo. Oo. Number 7 my chai. My chai. In Tagalog words, hindi. Hindi. Number 8 in Thai words, aransawat. Aransawat. In Tagalog words, magandang umaga. Magandang umaga. Number 9 in Thai words, sawat di ton tiang. Sawat di ton tiang. In Tagalog words, magandang hapon. Magandang hapon. Number 10 in Thai words, Sa what di taon yen? Sa what di taon yen? In Tagalog words, magandang gabi. Magandang gabi. So number 11, in Thai words, ratri sa what? Ratri sa what? Ratri sa what? In Tagalog words, magandang gabi. Magandang gabi. So guys, that's all for now. So hope you learn some basic and Thai and Tagalog words on this video. So hope to see you soon on my next video. So don't forget to subscribe on my channel. So bye-bye.